Sources are telling NDTV that China tried to block the United Nations Security Council statement on Pulwama. The China sources are saying that China repeatedly blocked the blocked the issuance of United Nations Security Council statement on Pulwama. In fact, they were blocking it for the last 6 days. Let's go across to Nidhi Razdan for more on this. Nidhi, give us the details.
Well, Rohit, this is a pretty significant statement from the UN Security Council. Essentially, the UN Security Council also, remember, includes China. And it talks about condemning the cowardly suicide bombing in Jammu and Kashmir, resulting in the deaths of 40 Indian soldiers, for which the Jaish-e-Mohammed has claimed responsibility. It says that the members of the Security Council also underline and urge that all states should cooperate actively with the government of India. Now, this is very important for many reasons, Rohit. One, that you know, they have mentioned the Jaish-e-Mohammed there in the statement, and we are told by top sources that in fact China repeatedly opposed the issuance of this statement, which was being drafted ever since the attacks happened for the last 6 days. We are told by our sources that China did not want a reference to the Jaish-e-Mohammed. They wanted a reference to Indian administered Kashmir. They did not want to call it Jammu and Kashmir, because by doing that, the UN Security Council has therefore recognized India's position on Jammu and Kashmir. The Chinese also didn't want that paragraph on states having to cooperate with India. They obviously came under tremendous pressure diplomatically from other countries in the UN Security Council then to go ahead and issue this statement. The question now is, will China then use its veto power once again when a resolution is moved once again to get Masood Azhar, the Jaish founder, on a global terror list? Repeatedly, China in the past has used its veto on that matter. The question now is whether the other P5 countries can actually prevail upon Beijing not to do it this time. That's a trickier one to answer. We don't know what they'll do just yet, though so far the indications don't appear to be very optimistic, Rohit.